To try to produce those same fur items in Britain, they would face arrest and prosecution. It's an absolute scandal that Harrods continues to sell products of extreme.
This animal has been skinned alive on a fur farm in China. To make a bit of fur on a bubble hat, pain. Human animals, non-human animals, we all feel pain the same way. This is not good for us to allow this to happen. Very bad for the human soul that this is going on. This is what Harrods is selling.
Yeah, have you got it on there? This guy. It's alive. It's alive.
Thank you.